And welcome back, guys, to Fire Emblem Shadow Dragon. My name is Shadow Magikarp, and now we are in Chapter 2, Pirates of Caldera. Let's go. Caldera Harbor. One thing could always be said about Caldera Harbor, the mainland port nearest Talus. It newer had much in the way of riches, but neither did it have much trouble. All that changed when the pirate crew fell upon the town and made it their hideout. Here in Caldera, history records Mars' first steps toward freeing his homeland. Yay! Let's go. Ooh. This seems a little bit. Ooh, more persons. Ogma. Ogma. Prince Mart, I am Ogma. A mercenary of Talus. The king has bid me and my free men join your army. Cavalry has arrived from west, flying Grust standard. They mean to take your life, sire. Be careful. So we have Ogma and Horde and Barst. Okay. They are Cord Board and the other should be Board Dort. But ooh, teeth. So none of these Darrows. Who's him? We best talk with him. Who? What's that shiny thing? Why is he? Okay. Talk. Okay. Ogma, princess. Okay. You should visit this village. So Darrow's a pirate. If he has his name, then he must be important to the history. So let's try and recruit them if we can. Ooh, this is a breakpoint where you can actually suspend your journey. Like this, but it is a midway. Because you don't get to get here, and you should get here, and then you can restart from there. But you also can use the other saves beyond those. Ahoy, Prince Marv! I be Darrows, a simple old man o' the sea. I've had me fill of pirating life, and now I've been looking start anew. Ooh, that was a strong one. So we got a pirate. Not bad. Ooh, a robber. You have to be careful because these are thieves. So you can steal our stuff. And you are going first. You second. You go here. So you're out of the way. All right. And then. Is there actually something we can steal? Oh, who's him? I mark him so I know where he is. Attack and kill him. Ew. Now he's all alone, so I'm going to send the healer and paladin after him. While Cain will go with him too. And he's still marked. Yes. And camera. And you have a steel sword from me. Or a hand axe. Depending on the. And you go here. Gordon goes here. And you stay here. And Darrow's stay here. He's dead. And the pirate against the pirate keeps the pirate dead. Ooh. That was a little too on the. Castro. Who's him? First, you go here. Ooh, you don't have any wing items. These, you go away, almost. If I would, I would not like to kill Castro just yet, because if he has a name, he should be important. kill him. Boom! You missed! You bastard. Now you're making me go back. That was a double one. That is... I'm sorry, this is Kania. Okay. So, it was the right thing to actually... attack him. Then Kadia, you're here, blocking Castor! And you, my friend, are almost done. He's a hunter, and he's a archer. What's the difference? They only carry bows. You are safe. Safe point. Oh, and the safe points you only can only use it one time. So you are going to finish him. Need a steel bow. Ooh. I don't like a chance. At least it was good. Yay, Marcus! Ooh, 4! That's a new man. Sorry if I'm rushing in the choosing of weapons, because... I already know what type of weapon he has, so I don't really pay attention to that sort of detail. Yeah, sure. Let's see. Two left. And... boss and the two little minions. 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 4 minions. Can you get one of them at least? Okay, let's try to attack from here. At least you're not going to get overrun. Because I'm going to get at least one of them killed. Nope. This one. So that He can level up to 3. He didn't get any bonus. That's strange. We're actually using a Pegasi for a change. And Mars is already over there. And you are gone. And you have no ranged weapons, so it's great for training the ranged characters and the currents. You are going to get cured. Oop, not combat. You are going to get here. Why do I always click in convoy? And you, my friend, I'm here. Ooh, does he have next? I want that. So bad. And you. Yes, the hand axe does have a range 2 and 1. So that's not gonna work out. How about you? Definitely not. And you even less. And you go here. Okay. You go here and finished. Not finished. You go here. You go here. Saved by 1! And you talk to him. And then you wait for the next turn. Then you attack again. First you get cured. And then you attack. And then yes. And Prince Mars. Sure, why not? Then you should not be able. You you should be able to... not hit him. Yeah, 50. You have to beat him this turn, or I will be a gunner here. And you use your civil lance so that he can go out of here. And we obtain a steel sword. And saves. No. First. Oh. First we visit. And we obtain that much gold just by going to the village. And we save. You have our gratitude, sire, for finally chasing those pirates away. Now, as I hear it, you plan to march to Aurelis. That will take you right up to the Ghoul's Teeth. With all due respect, sire, you're talking a great risk crossing those mountains. That's Tooth's territory. The Toothshires are fearsome bandits, always raiding the villages and harrying what travelers there pass by. And the swordsman with them goes by the name Navarre. He's a terror with a blade, so they say. If you go up there, keep your wits about you, or you won't be coming back. And that was the end of chapter 2. And I'll see you guys next time. My name has been CharmageCarp. And this was Fire Emblem Shadow Dragon. See you soon. Bye bye.